So, I mean, I think a really good thing to think about as a producer is, what is your differentiator? I mean, what are the advantages that you have as a indoor grower over your outdoor growers? So a lot of that, you know, is kind of guesswork on the front end, but what's your operational? Everything is easy to map out, right? It's much more controlled. If we can control the variables, we can have, you know, control day length, wavelength, time in the system, you know, all of these different aspects of growing, some of which are super questionable in the field. You know, how much water are we actually delivering to the plants? What kind of pest issues do we have? We can all monitor that much more closely and control it much more closely in indoor environments. So you can take that and you can kind of project things out. That's useful, right? We can take that and we can take market intelligence and pair that with some of our market intelligence and develop, you know, some really great marketing models and supply models around that. But we can also think about other things. One thing that we've done over the years is live sales. We just pop these towers out, we take them in the store, and the customer harvests them themselves. So we can do that because most of our growers are close to their markets. We can wheel it in, the customers love it, we can charge more for the product, we reduce our labor costs, and at the end of the day, we charge our customers more to do the work for us, which is a great deal. We like that. So, you know, there are things like that.